one thing that a leader needs to practice day in and day out.
Authentic behavior.
Authentic behavior.
If I'm not authentic, nobody's going to believe me. I mean, people might follow you out of fear. People might follow you because you can intimidate them. But in my dictionary, that is not leadership. If people are fearful of you, you know, leadership has to inspire. Leadership is not about creating fear or adverse consequences if you don't follow what I'm saying.